Wish you very good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at home. Myself, Anshu Narang from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group, Kota. Kids, our today's topic is parts of the body. So before starting the topic, I'll tell you a story of a girl. So let's start the story. Once upon a time, there was a girl who was very beautiful, just like you. Her cheeks got dimple and her lips were just like red rose. Her teeth were white and she had curly hair and her eyes were blue. She looked like a princess. So kids, in this story, did you notice the words like teeth, eyes and hair and cheeks? What are these? These are parts of the body. So kids, might be you know some spellings of body parts, but today I'll tell you more spellings of body parts. So let's start reading from the book, GK and Conversation book, page number 4. Open your page and let's start reading with me. Parts of the body. So let's start reading. Keep your finger below the word H-A-I-R, hair. H-A-I-R, hair. N-O-S-E, nose. N-O-S-E, nose. C-H-E-E-K, cheek. C-H-E-E-K, cheek. S-H-O-U-L-D-E-R, shoulder. Again, S-H-O-U-L-D-E-R, shoulder. Now, let's move here. H-E-A-D, head. H-E-A-D, head. E-Y-E, eye. E-Y-E, eye. E-A-R, ear. E-A-R, ear. M-O-U-T-H, mouth. M-O-U-T-H, mouth. Now, H-A-N-D, hand. H-A-N-D, hand. F-I-N-G-E-R-S, fingers. F-I-N-G-E-R-S, fingers. S-T-O-M-A-C-H, stomach. S-T-O-M-A-C-H, stomach. Now, K-N-E-E, knee. K-N-E-E, knee. This is L-E-G, leg. L-E-G, leg. T-O-E-S, toes. T-O-E-S, toes. Now, let's revise this chapter again. H-A-I-R, hair. H-E-A-D, head. E-Y-E, eye. E-A-R, ear. M-O-U-T-H, mouth. N-O-S-E, nose. C-H-E-E-K, cheek. S-H-O-U-L-D-E-R, shoulder. H-A-N-D, hand. S-T-O-M-A-C-H, stomach. F-I-N-G-E-R-S, fingers. K-N-E-E, knee. L-E-G, leg. T-O-E-S, toes. T-O-E-S, toes. So kids, now we will learn some question answer related to the parts of the body. First we will read the question, then we will learn the answers. W-H-A-T, what? D-O, do. Y-O-U, you. What do you? D-O, do. W-I-T-H, with. Y-O-U-R, your. E-Y-E-S, eyes. What do you do with your eyes? What do you do with your eyes, kids? Let's read the answer. I-S-E-E, see. I-see. W-I-T-H, with. M-Y, my. E-Y-E-S, eyes. I see with my eyes. What do you do with your eyes? I see with my eyes. What do you do with your eyes? I see with my eyes. Now come to the next question. W-H-A-T, what? D-O-Do, Y-O-U-U, what do you? D-O-Do, what do you do? W-I-T-H, with? Y-O-U-R, your? E-A-R-S, ears. What do you do with your ears? So tell me kids, what do you do with your ears? I hear with my ears. I hear with my ears. Now let's read the answer. I H E A R hear. W I T H with M Y my E A R S ears. I hear with my ears. Now come to the next question. W H A T what? D O do Y O U U. D O do. What do you do? W I T H with Y O U R. Your N O S E nose. What do you do with your nose? So tell me kids, what do you do with your nose? I smell with my nose. I smell with my nose. So let's read the answer. I S M E L L. Smell. W I T H with M Y my N O S E nose. I smell with my nose. What do you do with your nose? I smell. I smell with my nose. Come to the next question. W H A T what? D O do Y O U U. D O do. What do you do? W I T H with Y O U R your M O U T H mouth. What do you do with your mouth? So kids, tell me, what do you do with your mouth? I eat with my mouth. I eat with my mouth. So let's read the answer. I E A T eat. W I T H with M Y my M O U T H mouth. I eat with my mouth. What do you do with your mouth? I eat with my mouth. Now move to the next question. W H A T what? D O do Y O U U. D O do. What do you do? W I T H with Y O U R your H A N D S hands. What do you do with your hands? What do you do with your hands, kids? I work with my hands. I work with my hands. So let's read the answer. I W O R K work. W I T H with M Y my H A N D S hands. I work with my hands. What do you do with your hands? I work with my hands. Now come to the next question. W H A T what? D O do Y O U U. D O do. What do you do? W I T H with Y O U R your L E G S legs. What do you do with your legs? Tell me kids, what do you do with your legs? I walk with my legs. I walk with my legs. I W A L K walk. W I T H with M Y my L E G S legs. I walk with my legs. What do you do with your legs? I walk with my legs. So let's revise these question answers again. Give me the answer, kids. What do you do with your eyes? What do you do with your eyes? I see with my eyes. I see with my eyes. What do you do with your eyes? I see with my eyes. What do you do with your ears? What do you do with your ears? I hear with my ears. I hear with my ears. What do you do with your nose? I smell with my nose. I smell with my nose. What do you do with your mouth? What do you do with your mouth? I eat with my mouth. I eat with my mouth. What do you do with your hands? What do you do with your hands? I work with my hands. I work with my hands. What do you do with your legs? What do you do with your legs? I walk with my legs. So kids, learn these spellings and question answer at your home from your GK and conversation book, page number 4. And don't forget to revise the previous topics also. Bye-bye. Have a good day.